on our way to YVR, the Vancouver airport, and have a headache, so I'm wearing my sister's sunglasses. And there's freaking this traffic where there's single lane and it's actually 4:18. And we need to get there by 4:30, and it's very
scared.
Scary. Nerve whacking.
Right on time. Got an iced mocha made with coconut milk. Hopefully will keep me going.
Later. We made it. We made it to London. Sorry, I can't even finish my sentences. I'm so tired. This is this tiny, teeny tiny room. There's four beds in it. I think it's probably, I would say, 10 by 15. I was just on the floor reading Rick Steves. But anyway, we're here. We're both sleeped up. We're both thirsty. There's actually a heat wave going on right now. There's like warning signs everywhere because people just aren't used to the heat in London. But I'm gonna take a little nap and then we're gonna get some food and hopefully rally. We made it and we're happy and we're feeling good, feeling groovy. Oh my goodness, that is the brightest sun. Do you love 7-Up, Walkers, Pepsi, and Mars? Well, they're available downstairs. Let's go. He's good. He's a little pigeon. Oh my goodness, there's another one. Whoa. Yeah, they do like to fight. Are you catching this? Are you catching this? No.
They're like, where's the goods?
I know. I know. Okay.
Okay. He won't let me go.
So many of them. Okay.
I don't want them to.
Here, let's close this up. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'll see you later. This is is awesome. In front of Buckingham.
Buckingham. Oh.
No, guys.
No. They're so happy.
You guys are pests, huh?
You're so cute.
Pests.
Yeah, no, it's recording. Shoot.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Well, from all of our friends here at St. James Park.
Enough.
No. The attack of the birds. The birds.
Let me be your wings. Let me be
okay.
Your only love.
Bon voyage.
Let me
headed to the pub.
Oh yeah. These are the best crisps ever. Prawn cocktail.
Yay! Found where we used to live. The Alley of Heaven. Love you.
So driving in London seemed really easy until we realized the GPS was not taking us the right way. Now we're 4 hours away.